To remove an attachment on a machine with a manual coupler, extend the boom approximately 2 meters or 6.6 feet so that the carriage is clear of the ground and visible from the cab. Tilt back the coupler. Remove the retaining pin and remove the coupler pin. If the work tool attached requires auxiliary hydraulic flow to operate, prepare to disconnect the hoses by releasing the auxiliary quick disconnect pressure by pressing the release switch. Disconnect the auxiliary hydraulic hoses from the machine. Lower the boom and tilt the coupler forward until the carriage is on the ground. If necessary, block the carriage to prevent the carriage from moving when the carriage is disengaged from the quick coupler. Lower the boom until the tubes are disengaged from the hooks. Retract the boom until the quick coupler is clear of the carriage. Install the coupler pin into the coupler. Install the retaining pin. For additional information, consult the operation and maintenance manual.